Hujan. Hujan.
Try natin yung ice cream coconut. Parang halo-halo din sa atin.
coconut pancake. Oh,
One sticky rice. Wow, ang ganda dito.
Oh, the coconut to the trucks.
Kita nyo yan.
Like this. That's yan why the reason Biden have they have the canal between the low of the coconut tree. When they collect from the tree, they put it down in the canals and water, and then they put all together at one time, heading to the trucks. Yeah. Yeah, it's quite very lucky area. This area.
Yeah.
And this is the special species of the coconut. That's, this one you can see, not very big one. See? Yeah. Mostly this kind that is like a sweet and scent. They used to eat only the young one, the fresh one. Yeah. And the weather is very
but you want to
that's why it's less obtaining. Product. Even less product, lesser price time. Yeah.
Sometimes
in the good season it's okay. This is papaya. Papaya.
Papaya.
Yeah. Thai people we eat papaya, green papaya and the red papaya. Yeah. Even green papaya like the vegetables. That is the main ingredients in a local food that we call som tam, papaya salad, yeah. Even the red one we eat like
makain din tayo ng papaya
salad. The yellow one or the orange one. Yes. See, it's a plenty of the coconut.
Iba yung pagtalin nila dito.
Yeah.
Sa ano? Ayos ah. Dami oh.
Sweet mango and the